Question 23, we're solving for x. When you have x as the exponent, you need to look at your bases. So these are both base 10, they're the same. That means that you don't need to focus on it, that you're only going to set the exponent part equal to each other. So 7x equals 3x plus 8. And now it's a solve like we're used to solving. So I'm going to minus 3x on both sides, divide both sides by 4, x equals 2. That's it.